Hey everybody, in this video we're going to be tattooing flowers. So why don't you get out your tattoos, machines, and tattoo with me. Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. We're going to be tattooing these flowers onto reelskin. But first, I'm going to tell you what liners I'm going to use. I'm going to use a 9-round liner for the outside edges. And I want to use a 3-round liner for these detailed lines here and here and here. And I'll probably break out a 5-round liner for these circles here. And without further ado, we have our stencil here. I've already used this reelskin once, so this will be a second side of the thing, right? So we're gonna, here's our stencil. And we're gonna use speed stick. So I wanna apply the speed stick to this clean stencil, this clean reelskin. Well, I thought it was clean. All right, cap back on. Stencil, and apply it. Let's see, how are we gonna apply it? Like this. Yeah, I think that looks good. Okay. Press it with this flooring, flooring sponge. It's a sponge and it's for flooring. It presses it down really even. That's a great tool. Let's bring this over because I don't think this got hit. It didn't get hit. All right, that works. Now we need to blow dry it. To hold the stencil. So here we go, blow drying. Gonna get all these things that are gonna blow away and hold on. You want to put your hair dryer on high and you want to put it on heat or hot, whatever it is. It's got cool, warm, hot. I put it on hot and I put it on high because you really want to cook this into the skin. do it. I just turned my voltage up to 70. It was low. It was 6. I turned it up to 7. The ink goes in way better with a higher voltage. This is a pretty big needle set. 9 is pretty big for fake skin. All right. And that concludes the 9-round liner. Now we're going to use a 5-round liner. And we're going to get these inner circle things. All right, that concludes the 5-round liner. Now we are going to open this 3-round liner. Thank you. Now we're going to bring it, the voltage down to 4.5, see how that works. I also diluted my black, so it was about halfway out, so I filled it with water, so it's about 50-50. According to a mag, it's a 9 mag.
Thank you.
Give the flower some depth. I mean, it's not the best. It's not the best. All right, there we go. We got some nice flowers. We need to shade in this leaf at the bottom. Yeah, it's okay. Lines could be better. Anytime I use a 9-round liner on a fake skin, it always comes out that way. Frustrating. Yes, frustrating. Okay. That's about it. Now we can do the color. This will be green, blue, and pink.
Thank you.
Right, and now we're gonna finish these leaves off with yellow. So it looks like it's yellowing a little bit. Clean out my mag, clean all the green out. Right, let's get some yellow in here. Golden yellow. All right, I'm not wasting any time. Let's get started. Just gonna fade the other way. so far so good. It's looking better with color. Yeah. Sure didn't take long. Again, these white parts. All right, now we're gonna do blue or pink. Guess we could do the pink.
Thank you.
go with yellow, straight yellow. Again, little bubbles in the middle, I guess. Yellow got contaminated. All right. And that's it. Clean it up. There we go. Hope you enjoyed it. See you next time. Bye.